Hello everyone, welcome to this video on Top 10 Certifications for 2022. Do you know the average time a recruiter gets to see your resume is just 6 seconds? In just 6 seconds, a recruiter decides whether you fit the job role or not. According to Glassdoor, certifications play a crucial role when it comes to getting shortlisted for an interview. Certifications function as a stepping stone for those who are looking to change or progress in their career. In this video, we will go through the top 10 certifications for 2022, so let's get started. Number one, we have cloud computing. According to Forbes, global spending on cloud computing will become $482 billion by 2027. In the US, there are 130,000 jobs vacant for cloud engineers, according to Indeed.com. In India, there are 30,000 plus jobs vacant for cloud engineers. Cloud engineers are responsible for managing an organization's cloud-based systems and processes. A cloud computing engineer may make up to $145,000 to $227,000 per annum in the United States and 16 lakhs to 24 lakhs in India. There are many top cloud certifications in cloud computing, which include AWS, Azure, and Google Cloud. Check out Adurica's top cloud certifications courses and get future ready. At number two, we have artificial intelligence. According to Forbes, data scientists and AI engineers are one of the hottest jobs in the industry right now. Artificial intelligence is an interdisciplinary field that uses scientific methods, processes, algorithms, and systems to extract knowledge and insights from noisy, structured, and unstructured data. The average salary of AI engineers in the United States is $115,000 to $246,000 per annum. In India, the average salary ranges from 8 lakhs to 20 lakhs per annum. There are no official certifications for artificial intelligence. However, there are many unofficial certifications, such as IBM, AI Engineering Professional Certification, Machine Learning by Stanford University, etc. If you want to become postgraduate in AI and ML, do check out Adurica's Postgraduate Diploma in AI ML in collaboration with E and ICT Academy of NIT Warangal. At number three, we have cybersecurity. Cybercrime damages cost the world $6 trillion US dollars in 2021, up from $3 trillion in 2015. Cybersecurity specialists play a key role in securing information systems by monitoring, detecting, investigating, analyzing, and responding to security events. Cybersecurity specialists protect systems from risks, threats, and vulnerabilities. The average salary for a cybersecurity specialist in the United States ranges between $84,000 to $164,000 per annum, whereas in India, it is between 5 lakhs to 40 lakhs per annum. There are many cybersecurity certifications like CompTIA, Certified Ethical Hacker, CISSP, and a lot more. If you are keen on becoming a certified cybersecurity expert, do check out Adurica's cybersecurity courses. At number four, we have data science. According to Forbes, the data science field will grow about 28% through 2026 year on year. The demand for skilled data scientists is more than the data scientists who have a formal education in their domain. Data science is an interdisciplinary field that uses scientific methods, processes, algorithms, and systems to extract knowledge and insights, which can help a business in understanding what works and what does not. The average salary of a data scientist is 10 lakhs per annum in India, and in the United States, the average salary is $117,000. There is no official certification for data science. However, there are a few certifications for data science that can help you grow, such as Microsoft Data Scientist Associate, IBM Data Science Professional Certificate, and a lot more. To become a certified data scientist from Adurica, do check out Adurica's data science certification training from the description box below. At number five, we have full stack web development. According to Forbes, 85% of consumers conduct research before they make a purchase online. Now, this means it is very important for a business to have an online presence. A full stack developer can handle all aspects of getting the company's website online. A full stack developer skill includes front-end web frameworks like React.js, AngularJS, etc. They also require to know back-end web frameworks such as Node.js and other skills such as HTML, CSS, and a lot more. The average salary for web development in the United States ranges from $62,000 to $158,000 per annum. However, in India, it ranges from 13.5 lakhs to 30 lakhs per annum. Since there are many skills essential for full stack development, there is no official certification for the same. Idurica's Full Stack Developer Master's course will teach you how to create interactive and responsive web apps using both front-end and back-end technologies. At number six, we have big data. According to Indeed, India alone will need 200,000 more big data engineers by 2024. Big data is a field which involves analysis, extraction, and administration of large and complex data sets. A certified big data professional has an understanding of big data concepts, technologies, and has proficiency in analysis, analytics, models, and practices. A big data engineer's average income in the United States is $121,000 to $251,000 per annum, whereas in India it is between 12.3 lakhs to 33 lakhs per annum in India. There are many certifications related to big data, such as Cloudera certification for big data professionals, Hortonworks, and AWS, etc. If you want to become a certified big data professional, do check out Idurica's top big data certification courses link in the description box below. At number seven, we have robotic process automation. According to Gartner, organizations will lower operational costs by 30% by combining hyper-automation technologies like RPA. RPA refers to software that can be easily programmed to do basic, repetitive tasks across applications. RPA helps to create and deploy a software robot with the ability to launch and operate other software. A qualified RPA engineer can make between $88,000 to $140,000 per annum in the United States and 7 lakhs to 20 lakhs per annum in India. There are many certifications in RPA based on the tool being used, such as UiPath, Automation Anywhere, and Blue Prism. If you want to become a certified RPA professional, do check out Idurica's RPA courses. At number eight, we have PMP. By 2027, there will be 22 million new jobs for project management professionals. Project management requires landing a team to achieve its goal and be successful within the time and cost constraints given. It includes skills such as initiating, planning, executing, coordination, managing, and closing. Project management professionals may make up to $75,000 to $144,000 per annum in the United States, whereas in India, they can earn between 12 lakhs to 17 lakhs per annum. The most wanted certification in project management is PMI ACP's PMP certification. Do check out Idurica's PMP certification training course, which provides in-depth understanding of project management topics emphasized in the 7th edition PMBOK guide. At number nine, we have digital marketing. Businesses can only prosper if their target audience is aware of their products and services. Hence, digital marketing is a vital component in the operations of any firm. As marketing has developed in the digital era, the demand for digital marketers has increased significantly. Digital marketing certification may assist you in learning abilities such as SEO, PPC, web analytics, content marketing, social media, and social media marketing. In the United States, a digital marketing manager can earn from $60,000 to $160,000 per annum. And in India, a digital marketer can earn anywhere between 7 lakhs and 16 lakhs per annum. Coursera Digital Marketing Certification, Google Ads Certification, Google Analytics Certification, and HubSpot Content Marketing Certification are some of the best digital marketing certifications out there. Check out Idurica's Digital Marketing Certification training to up your game in the digital marketing domain. At number 10, we have Agile Scrum. Scrum is a standard framework for team collaboration. Its approach helps businesses to quickly adapt to rapidly changing needs in order to generate goods that are aligned with continually changing business objectives. A Scrum Master leads a team through a project using agile project management techniques. A Scrum Master facilitates all the communication and collaboration between leadership and team players to ensure a successful outcome. A Scrum Master's annual pay in the United States ranges between $100,000 to $170,000. In India, it is between 13 lakhs and 22 lakhs per annum. There are many Scrum certifications which you can prepare for, such as PMI ACP Scrum Master Certification, Professional Scrum Master Certification, and Certified Scrum Master. If you want to become a Certified Scrum Master, do check out Idurica's Scrum Master Certification courses. With this, we come to an end to our top 10 certifications for 2022. We are sure there are many more technologies and certifications out there, so do tell us in the comments below your list of top 10 certifications for 2022. We hope this video has helped you in understanding training certifications for the year 2022. We wish you all happy learning from Team Endurica.